Great news here. As of 5 o'clock, Karen has officially dissipated. No more advisories. That just got a little swirl in the atmosphere there. That'll continue to get torn apart. Lorenzo's all we have on the map. That is still a powerful category 4 hurricane that stays out to sea and well away from us. So as of right now, I don't see any issues for at least the next week, maybe week and a half. We'll have to watch closer to home once we get into the second week of October.